I mean, Jim, I think I know the answer to this, but I mean, it seems like there's just no one around the president. I mean, Mark Meadows, you know, the chief of staff, you know, was new. He came in. I guess some people thought maybe there'd be some sort of a change. Seems like his job is really like routing out leakers right now, which seems to be kind of rearranging the deck chairs on a Titanic. Is there anyone around the president who, you know, shakes their head when they hear him rambling in the Rose Garden like this?
No, Anderson, we are down to Kool-Aid drinkers and next of kin here at the Trump White House. There are no more adults who will level with the president and tell him he can't deliver a rally-like rant in the Rose Garden as he did earlier this evening.